and she has quickly become one of my favorites, making her way to the ring. It's Miss Ivy Crush. She was in a tournament and ran into Grace Fuller, and her and Grace Fuller have not been too kind to each other since. There's something lurking in the background with these two. In the meantime, Ivy Crush is going to be facing Katie Owens, a PWW debut, a wrestling career debut. You only get these things right here on Girl Fight, baby. I'm Lance Hardwood. Let's get it on. WWE Universe, give us a welcome for Karen Owens. She has a very strong amateur background. She is no slouch. She could cause problems for Ivy Crush.
From Seattle, Washington,
and she is making her professional wrestling debut right now, right here in PWW. It's just better. It's the mountaintop of women's wrestling, baby. I'm Lance Hardwood. This is PWW Thursday Night Girl Fight. The main event coming up after this. You do not want to miss it. A fatal four-way elimination falls count anywhere tag team match for the number one contendership. Winner will face the Harlem Heat at PWW Dynamite. Right now, it's Karen Owens. It's Ivy Crush. It's one-on-one. Get you some, Columbus. Get you some. Ivy Crush has been straight dominant this whole match, the whole fight, as Karen Owens, welcome to professional wrestling. Meet Ivy Crush. Good luck to you. As Crush now looking to finish off Owens with the big one-handed powerbomb. It's over. Night, night. Hello, Ivy. No! I spoke too soon as Owens kicked out. And now Crush looking to give her some sweet dreams right here. And what a move. Good night. Hello. And what a win for Ivy Crush, sending a message possibly to Grace Fuller. Coming right at you is the main event. Harper Wade is back with the Quebecers, and she's got a new partner, plus three other teams that are debuting. You do not want to miss this match. I'm telling you right now. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. We'll be right back. It's time for the main event, and making their wrestling career debut, it is Public Enemy in the house, baby. Get you some, Columbus, Ohio. And what a debut for them in PWW, in wrestling for that matter, as they are in the match of their life right away, taking on three other teams for the number one contendership. Winner gets a shot at the tag team title at PWW Dynamite. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. It's been a hell of a night. The Harlem Heat have won the tag team championship for the first time in their long and great careers. And they will find out who they are facing at Dynamite right after tonight's main event, which is getting ready to kick off. As that is Public Enemy. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. We got a fight brewing. heard that they were coming. It's another couple from the debacle of Women's Championship Wrestling in 2019. They were tag champs back then. It's Vicious and Delicious. Get crazy, Columbus, Ohio. This is a team to be reckoned with. They may look good, but they are very dangerous, as you see Delicious making herself up to the ring. It's Vicious and Delicious, team number two for the Fatal 4-Way Elimination Falls Count Anywhere match for the number one contendership right here in the main event on Thursday Night Girl Fight. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. Get your popcorn ready. Get you some, Columbus. Get you some. I'm telling you, this shit only happens right here on PWW, as we have been waiting for them. It's BNB making their PWW debut. They have been champions everywhere else, and now they brought it here to PWW. Get you some, Columbus. Get you some. There's one team left, and we all know the name, the Quebecers, and we all know the name, Harper Wade, as she's making her return from PWW after being gone for a short period of time. And she has brought a new partner with her, and that partner is Cindy Gorgeous. Get ready for that. They're coming out next, as they're the last team, and we'll get this main event kicked off. I'm Lance Hardwood, baby. Get you some, Columbus. Let's give a PWW welcome to Harper Wade. Welcome back, Miss Wade. And she has brought her partner, Cindy Gorgeous, as the Quebecers are back in full effect in PWW and could be the favorites to win this match now. If you don't know Cindy Gorgeous, you're about to know Cindy Gorgeous, as there she is, and there's Harper Wade. And welcome back. Personally, I welcome you back, Lance Hardwood, baby. This is PWW Thursday Night Girl Fight. It's the main event, the Fatal 4-Way Elimination Falls Count Anywhere match for the number one contendership. One of these four teams will face Harlem Heat at PWW Dynamite, baby, for the Tag Team Championship. We got the main event coming at you right now. Get you some, Columbus. Get you some. There's only three of the four teams left, as here's a cover by B, and Gorgeous kicks out as Public Enemy officially gone from this match. And what a hell of a fight it has been, and a little double teaming going on by, and look at Delicious flying, and now look at B flying. Everybody's flying all over the place. What a hell of a match. We got some hungry teams here in PWW wanting to be tag team champions, as it's been B and it's been Delicious double teaming Gorgeous, trying to get her out of this match, as B throws her into the ring now, and both of them like a bunch of sharks going after blood, going straight for Gorgeous. And look at the big hand delivered by Delicious, and look at B flying, and Delicious kind of interrupted that, and now She's gonna take Gorgeous head straight to the turnbuckle, and I'm not too sure. And look at Cindy Gorgeous fighting back now, because I'm not too sure what the beef is between B Delicious and what they have against Cindy Gorgeous, as they have just been double teaming her since it's been them. And that's a night night right there. Here's a cover by B. 1, 2, 3, and the Quebecers are out. We've got Delicious and we've got B. We got two new teams left, as Vicious and Delicious are no strangers to tag team championships. And look at B! Oh my god! What height on the somersault from the top turnbuckle right onto Delicious, and she does not know what hit her. As B now, one-handed powerbomb into the cover. 1, 2, and Delicious kicks out. I thought we were going to have us a super match between Harlem Heat and B&B at Dynamite, and wouldn't that be something to see? But Delicious might have something to say about that, as it's the double underhook. Oh my god, Tombstone! Good night, Delicious! That has got to be it, as B may have made a mistake. And no, because she just gave her the underhook suplex, and she is just whooping Delicious ass, not even giving her a chance to breathe. Here's the cover, the count. And it's going to be B&B to face Harlem Heat at PWW Dynamite.
It's all said now. It's going to be B&B taking on Harlem Heat at Dynamite. That was a hell of a match. It's been a hell of a show. This has been PWW Thursday Night Girl Fight. I'll see you Monday on Fury. I'm Les Hardwood, baby. I'm out of here.
I don't fight, I don't argue, I just hit that chick with a bottle. I don't fight, I don't argue, I just hit that chick with a bottle.
Tonight's show is brought to you by Sugar and Boogers. When you need a quick snack, Sugar and Boogers got your back. Put some sugar on them boogers.